Guys, I finally found out why the Gherkin is such a weirdly shaped building. It's because it's not a building at all. Look, check this out. It's just a piece of corn. See?